they were speaking to me. I had no idea that Bob Dylan had never hopped a fucking train in his life.
Honey,